What's up, Green Canyon? Do you guys have blood? Because if you said yes to one or all of these questions, then you are qualified to donate to our blood drive. We want everyone there. It's going to be sick, and we're going to save lives. October 13th is going to be amazing. Look in the posters in the hallway for more information.
Are you interested in pre-med? We've got a serial session for you during pack hour on Friday in the lecture hall.
Hi, I'm Carly Blake. I'm in the pre-med club at Utah State, and we'll be here talking to you about all things pre-med, schooling, what you need to know, and what classes you have to take in college, and there will be cereal and candy, so see you on Friday.
Today we have the North Logan Girls Basketball Kids Camp. It's from 5 to 8 p.m. We also have boys golf. It's state and it is at Meadowbrook.
And then we have a football game at Logan at 7 o'clock and it is a pink out. And we also have volleyball at Mountain Crest. Freshman and sophomore at 3:30. JV is at 4:45 and varsity is at 6.
And today for lunch we have homemade chili, PB&J, and pizza.
Hey, good morning, Green Canyon. I'll take my mask off. I know some of you guys have been missing my handsome face. So, Mr. Jones here, and today is Thursday, so that means it's positive in the present day. And I get to the privilege of taking care of this positive in the present because, if you guys remember right, we started this positive in the present Thursday exactly 6 months ago. Sometimes our journey in life, sometimes it seems like it goes pretty slow. You know, you get to be my age, you look back and you realize this journey, it's moving pretty fast. But it's nice to check how your progress on your journey. So I like to call them kind of back in time moments. So we did this, if you remember right, I think it was April 8th. We were on quarantine. I sent you a quick little video of a positive in the present. And what we were supposed to do was we were sending ourselves an email to the future. So today is that future date. Hopefully a lot of you guys got your email today. If you haven't yet, check your email. See if you got an email from yourself from 6 months ago and see what it says. I know we were trying to do some things we were thankful for. Actually, back then we tried to do some things we were missing. So I'm gonna check my email right now to see what I sent myself. All right, let's see here. Yep, it was sent, I got it this morning here. Here's the things that I was thankful for and missing back when the quarantine or the when we sent you guys home, when it all started. But I missed all you can eat chips and salsa and the free refills because we couldn't go to the restaurants. I missed handshakes, high fives, and hugs, still missing those. The easiness and excitability of planning and going on trips haven't been anywhere since then. So, but hanging out with teammates, watching the Jazz, having students' activities and ball games, and I so miss the bowling night with the boys. But at least the bowling night's back, so I'm excited about that. So check your email, see what you had to say 6 months ago. And then for some of you guys, all the freshmen, maybe some of you guys who didn't have a chance to do that from last year, our positive present today will be, let's take a couple minutes and let's jot down how we're feeling, some of our thoughts. I know, to be honest with you, I'm so glad we are in school. I'm not so sure I thought we'd still be in school come the middle of October. So I'm so glad we are still in school. So what the positive present is today is, if you've got your phone or if you can do it a little later, it doesn't matter, but take a couple minutes and let's send an email to ourselves, not 6 months this time. Let's do the same positive in the present moment a year from now. Some of you guys may be off to college, some of you guys might be somewhere else in the world, who knows, but let's send an email to ourselves that will come to us on October 8th, I believe, next year. It'll be October 7th of 2021. So what we'll do is, write some things you're thankful for, write some things you can't wait to get back. It doesn't matter. It's your email. It's going to come to you in the future anyway. But let's date it for 1 year into the future. So let me read you some quick instructions so you know how to do that. All right? So there's two ways that you can email a future email to yourself. The easiest is to use your Google email and enter your email address. Type your list or type your email and anything else you'd like to share with yourself. And then when you send it, click on the little blue arrow just to the right of the send button. And at the bottom, it will ask you to enter a date. So enter October 7th. Make sure you change the year. October 7th, 2021. It's that easy. Now, if you don't have a Google account or you won't have a Google account in October of 2021, maybe what you ought to do is try a program called Future Me. The other option is go to futureme.org. And set up a little account real quick, futureme, futureme.org, and you can send an email through their program that will also, and they do some pretty cool things. It's kind of a cool little website. Same thing, send yourself an email, and in October 7th, 2021, we'll see how time has changed. Hopefully we'll be back. Hopefully next year when I come on to do this, I won't be taking a mask off. And we'll be, believe it or not, we'll be in year five for the Wolfpack. But everybody else, I hope you take up the challenge. I hope you do it. Teachers, adults, and students for sure. Other than that, it's a great day to be part of the Wolfpack. And good luck to the football team tonight and the volleyball team tonight. So thanks.